So here's something you may run into if you use numbers a lot. In this table here, I've got just a list, and it happens to be a list of months. In this table here, I've got each month, and I'm using a simple formula here, COUNTIF. And it's counting from this column here, the months, and it's taking the value from the left here. So it's going to count the number of Januaries here. The result is zero. Zero for February, zero for March. Why is this? You can see January and January, they match perfectly. It should find four of them. It should find three Februaries and two Marches. But it's finding none. So what's the problem here? Well, this is something that actually I've gotten people ask me about three times in the last month, and it's happened before, so I thought I'd talk about it. There's a difference between what you see in a cell and the actual value that's in there. Now sometimes it's exactly the same, but in some cases, and in particular with dates, it can be different. So when the word January was typed here in this cell, it was instantly converted to a date format, actually a time format. And it was taken as the first day of that month in that year. So in this case, these months were typed last year in 2017. And when the month January was typed, the actual value put in there was January 1st, 2017. Now, how do I know this? Well, if you look at the bottom left of the numbers window, you get a little box here and it says actual, telling you the actual value is, and it puts it over here. So while you see the formatted value in the table, you see the actual value down here. So the actual value isn't January, that word, but the date, 1/1/2017. And you can see it's the same for all of these, and for February it's 2/1/2017. That's the value that goes in there. Now, what happened over here is this table was created later. So if I click here for January, you can see that this was the same thing, typed the word January. So the same data was entered for each of these. But since it was 2018, the value entered there was 1/1/2018. So when you're doing the COUNTIF formula, it's comparing the value of this cell with the values here. So it's comparing January 1st, 2018, and it's only finding January 1st, 2017s. So it doesn't find any 2018s. And the result is zero. Now notice when I select this formula here, I could just select it here. I don't have to double click it to enter the formula. If I select the formula here, instead of actual in the bottom left corner, it says formula and it gives me the formula. So this area is staying true to itself and basically showing me exactly what's in the cell. So the table is actually showing me the result, in this case zero. But at the bottom here I can see this actually is a formula and here's the formula. Now I can't edit the formula down here. I have to do it in the cell, but at least I can view it. So I can view this cell and see the actual value is 1/1/2017. I can view this cell to see it's 1/1/2018. And I can view this cell to see it's a formula that's COUNTIF, month, and then A1. Now how do I correct this problem? Well, clearly if you're trying to just enter in the names of months here, and you don't really care about an actual date like January 1st, 2018, then what you need to do is you need to convert the format from date to text. Now you can do it in either area here. So let's do it over here. So I've got January 1st, 2018, February 1st, and March 1st. Let me select this whole column here. I'll go in the right sidebar, Format, Cell, and change the data format to text. And what will happen here is now when I select this, it says that the format here is actually January and it's a text, piece of text, not a actual date. Let's do the same thing for here. I'll select all of these and I'll change the format to text. And it changes all of these to actual pieces of text now. And now you can see they match. The actual piece of text, January, the word January, matches these four Januaries here and you get the numbers 4, 3, and 2 to match perfectly. So it's important when you're doing formulas, when you're doing things especially with month names and such, to actually pay attention to the format, pay attention to the actual value here in the bottom left corner of the numbers window.